Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
We've been here for hours.
God. Hey, what's up, people? This is Konz with your pros and cons segment. I want to go over one of the ways I like to rig a dead Menhaden. So, if you have a little Menhaden like this, right in front of the eyes is a hard piece. And that's where I like to rig my bait. So take your hook, locate that hard section of the nose there, and just run your hook right through it. You know, Menhaden are pretty soft, so hooking them anywhere else tend to just fall off during the cast. So there you go. It's on there pretty good. It's not gonna come off during the cast. And that's your pros and cons with me, Konz.